I'll walk you through steps on how to recover a hacked Instagram account, especially if the hacker changed the phone number, the email, and even the password. So be sure to follow the video to the very end, and also don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell for future updates. Now, in order for you to be able to recover your Instagram account, the first step is for you to ensure that you have the Instagram app installed on your device and you've logged out of all the accounts if you have other accounts logged in before. Then from there, you open your browser. So while on your browser, you click on the search bar and then you type hacked Instagram account and then you enter. So in the results generated, you're going to select the option that has my Instagram account was hacked or my Instagram was hacked / Instagram support. So you click on that. From here, immediately you'll be asked to continue in the app, and that's why it was necessary for you to have the Instagram app installed at the beginning. So when you click on that, then under why can't you get into your account, you'll have different options, but you select the first option that my account was hacked, and then you continue. So in the next part, you'll be asked to identify your account. So you enter your username of the account that you're trying to recover. So in the next part, you'll be asked to choose a way to recover your Instagram account. So if you don't have any of the listed options available, then you click try another way. So in the next part, you'll be asked for the reason as to why you can't get into your Instagram account. So you can select the third option, that my account was hacked. So after selecting on that, then you click next. So for this other part, if you had photos or recorded videos of yourself in the account before it was hacked, then you can choose the first option of taking a selfie video to confirm your account. But if you never had any photos or videos, then you can select the second option, which apparently doesn't yield any positive results. So if you had videos or photos of yourself before, then you can go with the first option, then you click next. So from here now, you'll have to provide an email address through which Instagram will contact you or reach you. So after entering the email address, then you submit. Then now a 6-digit verification code will be sent to that email. So then you have to copy and paste that 6-digit code in order for you to confirm ownership or access to that email. So after pasting the code, and then you can go ahead and confirm. So from there, the next part is for you to take a video selfie for identity confirmation. So from here, you click next. So the instruction is for you to hold your phone at eye level. Then you click next. So now you have to position your face in the circle. And then you have to slowly turn or move based on the instructions or the guidance given to you. And once your video has been captured, and then you can go ahead and submit your video selfie. So then you'll have to wait for a few hours for them to get back to you. But this can also take up to 5 business days for you to get feedback. So once that has been done, then you'll receive an email from Instagram confirming your identity. So you're going to open that email. So in that email, you'll find a reset password link that expires within 24 hours after it has been sent. So when you click on that link, then it will take you to the password reset page, and from here you can then create a strong password that enables you to regain your account. So I hope this helps you, and don't forget to subscribe for more updates, and I hope to see you in the next video.